I only have one piece of advice for a family coming into go-kart racing. Run, run away. This is not for you. This is a hardcore endurance sport. And if you don't have the mental capacity for it, don't do it.
I'm gonna be a professional driver and I'm not gonna let anything get in my way.
I'm sure that nothing's gonna fall on the go-kart because I got that feeling.
This go-kart's perfect, dude. I just finished the back tires.
I'm gonna make sure everything's right on this clip.
Are you serious right now?
Yes, I don't trust you. The tires are on backwards.
I either need a new tuner or a new dad.
Cervella, inches ahead. This is going to be a photo finish. And the winner is Dylan Cervella. Wow.
I'm a firm believer that all this go-kart racing is a life lesson. Dylan needs to learn the ups and downs of life, and what you need to do is hard work to achieve the final goal, which is a championship.
Dad, you're terrible. Just stick to what you do best, is financial advising.
Wow. You know what? I like that.